Former atheist and homicide detective J. Warner Wallace decided to investigate the stories about Jesus using the same skills that he used to solve so many cold cases. He emerged from this exercise convinced that Jesus was who he claimed to be, and then he converted to Christianity. One aspect of his investigation involves looking at what he calls the chain of custody. He had heard others say that by the time the New Testament books were officially documented in the 4th century, Jesus' followers changed the story about him. So Wallace began by looking for a reliable chain of custody starting with Jesus. John wrote in the 1st century as an eyewitness to the life and death of Jesus. John had a student named Ignatius. Ignatius wrote about Jesus. Ignatius taught Irenaeus, who also wrote about Jesus. Irenaeus taught Hippolytus, who went on to write about Jesus as well. The letters written by these early church fathers have survived as ancient documents. And the Jesus that we find in these letters from the first few centuries is the same Jesus we read about in our Gospels today. The story about Jesus was not changed over time.
Amen.